Okay, yay, I'm so excited. Okay, while I'm opening her, I'm gonna tell you the story. Her story is she is a girl who is bullied by her twin sister. I know I already have twins, Chris and Marissa, but these are gonna be fraternal twins. One of them I'm gonna get much later, maybe next year. These aren't really good scissors. And she has a fraternal twin named Ella, and she looks like American Girl 24000, who I became friends with around December of last year. And I told her I would make, when I got her this girl's twin, I would name her Ella so they could be twins. Okay, so yay, I'm gonna open her, but I need to get better scissors. Okay. Oh, I'm having a really hard time with this, but I will prevail. Now I figured out why I buy my dolls on eBay. Because packing is just less hard to do. Well, I'm gonna pause the camera and get this done with, because it's a little hard to do with only one hand, but oh well. Yay! Okay, I gotta open her now. This could take a while, but how will I do this? Well, first I need to lay you flat. There. That'll work. Forever. Oh my gosh, it's really fluorescent despite what it looks like in the camera. It looks really blurry in the camera, but it's really fluorescent, actually. Oh my gosh! My third just like you doll. And she has freckles just like me, which is cool. She doesn't have the same hair color or the same eye color as me, but yeah, that's number 23. Number 23 looks like me, but this is Logan. And she is the best friend of Chloe Armstrong, along with Anne Linnea Drover, who is also AKA Addie. I got her last month. Woo! But here's the headband. Stay in here. But we'll take it off in a sec. So, I'm gonna put this little thingy. There we go. This off. That was easy. Now getting the rubber band off. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Yay! She is so pretty. Oh my goodness. As you know, her name is Logan. Is that a cute name for her or what? I know, it's cute. Let's put it right here. Pop her headband. Come on. Wow. Okay. It's a lot of tape. That's okay, but yay, it's Logan Callie Smith. Is she not cute or what? Yeah. Well, she's the newest doll. She's my 22nd doll. Hooray! I'm so excited! I might do a slideshow of her later, though.